Amrit, coming to you, and let's talk a little bit about the pitch in Chennai. Lot of talks around the pitch, whether you know it was whether the English team was made to play on the Marina Beach or whether it was a real pitch at the Chepauk or not. What did you have to say? I mean, was it really a minefield, given that the Indian team also could score 600 runs on that?
Listen, I think it was a tough pitch. Was it unplayable? No, it wasn't unplayable. Five Indian batsmen made 50s, two made 100s, and India made almost 600 runs on this wicket. Mm-hmm. If India and England were to play on similar pitches, India will win at least 9 times out of 10, because India is better equipped to handle these conditions. But there's a larger debate about how much should conditions impact the result of a game.
Right, right.
Well, conditions are a part of cricket, mm-hmm. and that's the charm of the game. But you don't want a situation where the conditions disproportionately impact the outcome of a game. We had a test match here, which was great because India won and we won handsomely. But in my opinion, the 5-day draw we had in Australia, the 5-day win we had in Australia in the last session was much more compelling. It was much more entertaining. It was right. very quality cricket. So you want a pitch which sort of enables and allows all the players to display the talent fully. Mm-hmm. In this, you had Broad, you had Ishan Sharma, you had Siraj, who were spectators. Even the batsmen were struggling, scratching most of the time. So while it's great for the home team to win in 3 days, but I think overall in terms of quality of cricket, you want a surface that gives an equal opportunity both to batsmen and to bowlers.
Anis, coming to you, the English are not at all happy about this pitch. In fact, they are now waiting for Javagal Srinath's report on the pitch. What do you have to say?
Well, I'm not surprised the English are not happy. They probably don't complain when they dish out a green wicket at Lords or at Leeds. And when India rolled out or 2 days or 3 days or any opposition, at that time they don't complain. So I don't see any reason for them to complain. Like Amrit mentioned that you need to have a 5-day test match, fine. Mm-hmm. As he said that India could make 600 runs. So like India did not apply well in the first test match, it was England who did not apply in this test mm-hmm. match. Mm-hmm. And it's the ex-commentators, or rather the ex-players, especially Michael Vaughan, who's gone all out to say that this was not a good wicket. He did not complain when England wins on green wickets in England. So let's accept the fact that India was a better team. Okay, we had better quality spinners. Mm-hmm. And the fact that Rohit Sharma on that first day, when mm-hmm. the ball was turning from ball one, mm-hmm. when the spinners came on, made that big difference which gave India the advantage.
Right.
So we were the better team. And there shouldn't be any hard feeling. Accept defeat with grace rather than complaining about it.